400 miles an hour. Second one calls them into short diamond formation. We see Reds 8 and 9 now tucking to form the famous Red Arrows diamond 9 shape as they climb to 6,000 feet or 1 mile above us. Slowing down now to about 150 miles an hour, the controls become less responsive, so the pilot's working hard to maintain that perfect diamond 9 formation. Red 1 is squadron leader Jim Turner. It's his second year leading the team, but he was a wingman with the Red Arrows from 2005 to 2007 and culminating in leading the Synchro pair. He is a former Jaguar weapons instructor and Jaguar display pilot. In the display this year to pass our thanks to our American colleagues and the support they've shown us during the Battle of Britain through the Eagle Squadron. Lead from the right hand side now, this is the Eagle Roll. He's a former hawk flying instructor and solo hawk display pilot, and operationally he flew the Harrier GR9. The smoke's back on now as the wings drop back even further to form another shape, this time showing the shape of an iconic supersonic airline. And now as they come left, let's have a huge round of applause as they show us the very best of British with some red, white and blue. This is Concorde. Squadron on the night of the 16th of May 1943. Those brave aircrew flew their 19 Lancaster bombers deep into enemy territory to drop their bouncing bombs. With the smoke on now, you see the team are forming the shape of a Lancaster bomber. 617 Squadron are still operating today. They fly the Tornado GR4 from RAF Lossiemouth in Scotland, and they are about to deploy on yet another tour of Afghanistan. Now into the left-hand side, commemorating 70 years since the Dambusters, this is Lancaster. One of our pilots has completed a tour with the famous Dambuster squadron. He completed his first tour in the Royal Air Force flying in 617 Squadron, where he flew over Iraq and Afghanistan. He then transferred to 9th Squadron, again flying over Afghanistan and also over Libya in 2011. Smoke's on to our right now as the team form another shape. This is our tightest shape, where the jets are around 5 to 6 feet apart. Coming in from the right, they fly the Apollo Roll.